Renowned designer Wendell Rodricks passed away at the age of 59 in his Goa residence. Rodricks was known for pioneering the idea of resort wear and for advocating eco-friendly fashion. He was also part of the Khadi movement and even promoted it at the world's largest organic fair in Germany in 2011. Rodricks was confirmed with the Padma Shri in 2014. The designer was also honored with the Knight in the Order of Arts and Letters by the Government of France in 2015. Union Minister Smriti Irani took to Twitter to express her condolences. Goa Chief Minister Pramod Sawant also took to social media to pay his tributes to the pioneer designer. He said that the exemplary work of Rodricks has left an indelible mark in the world of fashion. My colleague Pia Hingorani now joins us live for more on the story. Pia, just help us understand, what did Wendell Rodricks not just mean to the world of fashion, but also as a gay rights activist and environmentalist, and also a one carrying Goan culture forward?
Well, absolutely, Radhika. It is the end of an era. we've seen so many celebrities from the world of entertainment and fashion actually pour in condolences. At the moment, we don't really know the cause of death. But from what we've learned from Anushka Sharma's timelines on social media, he passed away in his sleep. And what is most interesting is that he gave up his he retired from fashion designing in 2016. But since then, he has been mentoring the Gen Next fashion designers. And more importantly, he actually was turning his ancestral home in Goa into a museum. The first ever costume museum, which would showcase the heritage of Goa and, of course, others from the country. It was the first of its kind, and it was his dream. He was just like a few months away from actually completing it. So yes, it is a loss to the entire the fashion fraternity, his family, his friends. And we saw the kind of love that was showered on him on social media right from last night, because we had a lot of celebrities like Arjun Rampal, Malaika Arora, who was his muse, Anushka Sharma, and many others from the fashion fraternity, who poured their heart out. Even for that matter, Union Minister Smriti Irani did, pass on the condolences and, respect to the family and his friends.
Absolutely, Pia. It's a loss that is going to take a very long time for people to get up from. Thank you for getting us that update.
Hello everyone, this is Rahul Kamal here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.